local election headquarters. Governor Cooper taking some time today to participate in a virtual community meeting for presumptive Democratic nominee Joe Biden. It's part of an organizing event to celebrate and observe 100 days until the election. It's also serving as an opportunity to get to know other North Carolina candidates running this year.